Long before the memory of man, Odin Allfather, chief of the gods, and his brothers combined their strength to slay the primeval giant Ymir, thus forging the world. Under the world tree Yggdrasil, gods and humans dwelled in the realms of Asgard, Midgard, and Niflheim. But their peaceful existence was not to last. The monstrous wolf, Fenrir, bared its terrible fangs upon the world, threatening all existence. Odin stood and fought against the ferocious wolf and its forces in Asgard. But soon, their conflict would envelop all the worlds in war and chaos. The battle waged on incessantly, splitting the sea and sundering the earth. Innumerable lives were lost and the worlds faced utter destruction. No resolution to the conflict seemed in sight. Then, one day, at the climax of their vicious battle, Fenrir sunk its fangs into Odin's neck, tearing his windpipe, and Odin impaled the beast's skull with his spear, Gungnir. The two could fight no longer, signifying the end of the war on Asgard. However, the destruction did not cease. The mighty blast of Jalmahorn echoed through the lands, proclaiming the coming end. Versed as he was in the seeress's prophecy, Odin knew all too well that the world was already in the throes of Ragnarok. It was a prophecy that foretold of the end to all things. The twilight of the world before its return to nothingness. In one last attempt to defy this fate, Odin created a new place of God.
Can you hear me? I am Odin, the ruler of this world, and your creator. If you can hear my voice, then proceed further. It is almost time for you to wake up. But first, there is one more lesson I must give you personally.
What fools you are! Defying the gods! Farewell, defiant soul. This should be easy enough. I expected nothing less.
Valkyrie, you have the power to use the souls of the dead. I will share with you the knowledge I possess of the souls I have sensed out thus far.
Be the first to strike. Too slow. Go, have your fill.
Shut.
Did you think you were safe?
Show me why I'm here.
I'll cut down all who stand in our way.
Attack gave us the opening we need.
This is the true world of attack.
Holy laws decree your obliteration. Tear them asunder! Go, have your fill.
If you'll allow me.
Here, the enemy.
Everything's fitting into place.
Fearsome foe.
Thank you. I'm rather fond of puzzles, you know.
Awaken, Lion Harrier.
You need my help?
This should be simple enough.
Show me why it is you fight.
Leave it to me.
I've done my part.
Show me why it is you fight.
Leave it to me.
This is the true work of a knight.
You'll allow me.
Allow me to take a look.
Pierce the enemy. Show me why it is you fight.
Leave it to me.
I've done my part. I've done my part.
I'm rather fond of puzzles, you know. I'm rather fond of puzzles, you know. Allow me to take a look. Allow me to take a look.
Whittle them down, little by little.
You must learn how to fully utilize your abilities so that you may fulfill your mission. A mission of vital importance.
What fools you are, defying the gods. Go, have your fill.
I always deliver. Strike worth its weight in gold.
This should be simple enough.
I'll be standing by.
Back to the void. The holy laws decree your obliteration. Do not hesitate. Here!
An impressive feat indeed.
You have fulfilled your duty well. We end this here. All threats will be eliminated. Show no mercy.
Leave it to me.
Those things you fought, they are entities known as the Undead, formed from the remnant of an impure soul, a truly vile existence.
Leave it to me. I hope that helped somewhat.
Fulfill your mission.
Did you think you were safe?
Yeah! That is a feat worthy of a hero.
Exactly as you predicted. Divine raging bolt. Guide the blinding bolt.
Son of no mercy, Zephyr! This should be simple enough.
The world awaits salvation. Awaken, my Inheritor. Tear them asunder. Excellent work. I am glad to have you.
Strike worth its weight in gold.
Do not fear. For this is your salvation.
Allow me to take a look.
Go, have your fill.
Whittle them down, little by little.
As you can see, the undead often band together. Command your souls to remove all obstacles in your way.
I expected nothing less. Divine Rage Boss.
Show them no mercy!
Swing that in our favor.
Guide the blinding bolt.
Allow me to assist.
Do not hesitate.
If you'll allow me.
Show me why.
Let's go.
Fearsome foe. Fulfill your mission.
Whittle them down, little one.
Do not fear, for this is your salvation. Be the first to strike. Go, have your fill.
Did you think he was safe?
Strike worth its weight in gold.
Divine. Allow me to assist!
Their annihilation is now. Just a move.
Lightning
bolt! Shut up!
Lend me your strength, Egon!
I'll take them on.
I always deliver my best plays.
Now, remove the final obstacle and bring about your awakening.
You are all to be purified. Huh? Show no magic.
I'll cut down all who stand in our way. Show them no mercy!
Divine rage and spawn.
Allow me to assist! You're my blood!
Tear them asunder! Awaken, my inheritor!
If you can body stack high, I'm your man!
Go, have your fill.
Schemes and intrigue shall be.
Lightning bolt. I was cast.
I shall protect you, Valkyrie.
I was cast.
I shall protect you, Valkyrie. Under my guard.
Awaken, my inheritor.
Me, smell it back.
Awaken, my inheritor.
I'm up.
Eradicate every last one.
Let us continue to cleanse the world.
Valkyrie, heed my words. Ragnarok tears our world asunder. All we hold precious lies on the brink of annihilation. The war on Asgard and Midgard snuffed out the life spark of many. And I am left gravely injured from battle with that wicked wolf. That is why I created you, my vassal of peace. I, Odin Allfather, command you, become my tool of intervention and save this world from doom.
As you command.
Travel to Midgard and purify its lost souls. Even as we speak, the stagnating souls multiply. purification will stem the effects of Ragnarok.
It shall be done as you wish, Allfather.
Thank you.